following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
This is going to be fun. The four-time WWE Women's Champion is here. Talk about a woman who's made so much history here in WWE. Remember when she was the first female, along with Hall of Famer Trish Stratus, to main event Monday Night Raw? And she was such an important part of the Hardy Boys, Team Extreme. Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Introducing the challenger from Stanford, North Carolina, Lita! Introducing the champion from New Hampshire, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Chyna!
Stay right where you are, people. This superstar's offense combines your training in Lucha Libre wrestling as well as an American and Japanese techniques. Well, Lita's assaults are high risk, death defying, and extreme.
Lita's on the attack now.
Look at Lita here.
Lita's on the attack now.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Well done. Shoulders on the mat.
And the champ kicks out.
It's going to take more than that.
Not looking good for the champ here. She knows she's going to have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. Look at Lita here. Nobody comes back from this. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
So painful.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
The champion into the cover.
Lita forces the shoulder up.
She's still in this one.
Hey, superstar is always in a high-profile match when they main event a Monday Night Raw. A spot Lita once found herself in when she clashed with Trish Stratus for the WWE Women's Championship.
In her home state of North Carolina, Lita threw caution to the wind as she put her body at risk, all because that night was about to be more than championship gold.
What an incredible move. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
You guys bring up Lita and Trish's women's championship match. It isn't lost on anybody that that was the first time women were given the spotlight to have a match end Monday Night Raw. It was uncharted territory.
The Lita-Trish rivalry had reached a fever pitch.
Well, that she goes for the cover.
She's able to turn it on in a flash.
Crucifix, pinning combination.
And how they survive that is anyone's guess.
She's still in this one.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
She got her good there.
Lita's in a real bad spot. No, a kick out.
She's a warrior, guys. Here comes the setup, double underhook.
And Lita reverses it.
Here's a cover.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Oh, no.
Lita's on the attack now.
The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. This is where we find out what the champ is made of.
Yeah, I'm surprised by this. It's almost as if she can't seem to kick it into high gear here tonight.
Big reversal for her there.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
There's no coming back from that. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Boom, reverse twist of fate.
But is it enough? Shoulders down, this could be it.
I can't believe it, he just kicked out.
She's still in this one.
She is on fire.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
She's looking at it.
DDT.
Got all of that one, that's for sure. And if you thought the first one was brutal.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Oh, the strength.
Lita looking to get to the top rope.
Lita looking for something big.
First ever Women's Royal Rumble match was historic, but I don't believe it would have been possible without the contributions Lita has made to sports entertainment.
The barriers she broke down in her career opened the door to the caliber of talented women in the WWE today.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out. She's starting to get on a roll.
Look out!
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Michael, you recognize Lita opening the door for women. Well, many of those talented women were in awe of Lita when she entered the Women's Royal Rumble. I can't imagine the feeling of sharing the ring with my greatest influence.
Well, Lita put some of my least favorite women in their place when she had her signature moonsault on Becky Lynch and Sasha Banks, reminding half of the four horsewomen she might have it.
Look at Lita here, and she delivers a lightning quick strike.
We see a high-flying style with many superstars that have trained in Mexico. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
She's looking at it.
Oh, she wants this win bad.
That has got to be going for the cover.
One, two. Real close, too close for cover.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Picking up on the playing possum strategy Corey touched on, I may agree that Lita's greatest strength can be turned against her. I would say Lita has shown it.
Lita thinking it's time to go for the win.
Oh, plants her.
That's it. That's what she needed.
And will this be it? Two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She got her with a reversal. Takes her off her feet with a tackle. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
There it is. Champion.
Oh, somehow.
Wow, looked like Lita was finished, but there's not a woman in the WWE as resilient as she is.
Got the reversal.
Look at her go.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Wait a minute.
Lita's on the attack now.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Lita.
Reverse twist of fate.
The champ's in a bad way now, Cole.
Lita has a big opportunity here.
Ooh, nice snap, DDT.
History might be made.
This could do it.
One, two.
How did she kick out?
I knew she could do it.
And she delivers a crushing leg drop. Lita looking to get to the top rope. And again, this is for the incoming.
Eludes that one. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
She's still in this one.
This might be it.
Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
That should do it.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow.
She is on fire.
And Lita reverses it.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Not so fast, she breaks it.
Yeah, but it's gotta just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Look at her go.
She might have it.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
She could pick up the win here, guys. The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship. So damaging.
And there it is, boys.
The champion into the cover. Two.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
And she lands the slam.
She's able to turn it on in a flash.
Twist of fate!
But is it enough to propel Lita to victory?
Look at this. One, two, three! What a win for Lita.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff.
Huge pinfall win here tonight.
You can bet there are women in the back right now shaking in their boots, and rightfully so.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.